cloth has a blend of 65% polyester and 35% cotton. Fleece is usually made from 100% polyester, making it completely synthetic. Due to its 65% polyester and 35% cotton blend, broadcloth has improved shrinkage, improved durability, and less wrinkling. Broadcloth is woven wide, then hammered over in hot soapy water with the use of chirp hammers, which then shrinks it to the width depths desired. This is used to make the material denser, a quality which looms were not capable of creating. Fine polyester fibers are woven into a light fabric and then brushed into results in a thick fabric. To create some distinct textures or vibrancy, wool, hemp, or rayon are woven in. This is how fleece is made. Broadcloth drapes well and is opaque and thick in touch. Fleece has a soft drape but is very thick, usually used for warmth. To touch, broadcloth is slightly stretchy. It's also very smooth, lightweight, and flat. It's more silky than soft to touch, moisture wicking, and it has a very recognizable luster appearance. To touch, fleece has little stretchability, and it's very felt-like when you touch it. It's soft, lightweight, and comfortable, and it's somewhat moisture-resistant. Broadcloth is highly weather-resistant and durable. Fleece's syntheticness creates fierce durability. Have to watch out for high washing temperatures, though. Broadcloth has an average price of $4.99 per yard. Fleece has an average price of $10.99 per yard. A big advantage to broadcloth is that it's a very crisp, professional-looking fabric. It's also very versatile and it breathes better than most other things. A big disadvantage, however, is that it's the most wrinkle-prone dress shirt fabric.
Hello, and welcome to the Los Pollos Hermanos family. My name is Gustavo, but you can call me Gus.
A big advantage of fleece is how flexible and comfortable it is. It's also very durable and highly moisture-resistant. Big disadvantage, however, is that it cannot be washed at very high temperatures, tumble-dried, or ironed. Also, everything sticks to it. For dress shirts made of broadcloth, they need to be machine washed on a cold water delicate setting. Tumble dry shirt on low heat with a delicate cycle. Fleece needs to be cold water washed on hand wash or delicate cycle. Air drying is best, sometimes safe to tumble dry on low. Do not use bleach or fabric softener, and do not iron. Generally speaking, to sew with broadcloth, you need universal sewing machine needles and all-purpose thread. There's no real special instructions. For fleece, experts say to use a longer stitch. Because it's a knit fabric, shorter stitch lengths cause stretching and distorting. Stitch lengths should be longer than usual, 8 to 10 stitches per inch.